I tell a lie, the Mordekaiser was picked into the Silas.
Things might get a little iffy. I assume it's mostly actually for Iksu, just given that he might be going for those flanks.
Well, we'll see whether Iksu is going to get exhausted this game.
Prepared on the bottom side.
Yep, and cover, able to avoid a lot of this damage here as Yukao gonna get stunned. There's a huge minion wave.
Whoa.
The Ignite goes down, Blade Surge, and First Blood solo kill coming in as cover's able to walk out.
Blade Surge and First Blood solo kill.
Killer was extraordinary.
Salt, but was a little curious why he waited so long. Cover now, much more confident.
Yep, another Blade Surge to come in there as Tarzan looked to try and get on top of cover, but now you can see the damage is just huge. Tarzan burning down and Flawless will grab that kill thanks to a caster minion is now on Tara chasing after cover. Flawless flashing in to try and get on top of him. Great double stun comes down as the Ionian Fervor was keeping him alive for so long, but the flash comes out and the fadeaway harpoon. Now on Tara looking to kill the Aurelia once again, who does have flash available. There's the Blade Surge that the Aurelia did not want as Vanguard's edges are traded and Yukao can have it turned around on top of him. Iksu grabs his first kill of the game very easily. On the back, you can see Flawless holds this minion wave. And Subjugate is going to give him that tankiness. Equalizer does go down as there's the Death's Grasp. But I have a feeling Iksu is still going to die. Oh, gets himself the shield. And 2 minutes until this Mountain Drake, but we're still considering a fight around this area. Head up hold is gigantic. Bullet time is perfect. As it was some decent knockups, the Secret's going to flash himself out. Hybrid's extremely low, but no one's died just yet. What? Vanguard's Edge comes in as Hybrid just snipes off the Jarvan. He will be sacrificed for it, and it's a 2-for-1 trade as now Iksu puts Antara in the Death Realm, and the idea is to make sure that he can keep in range for those auto attacks, utilize that attack speed, but he's unable to.
Doesn't necessarily mean they have the advantage in the fight.
Oh, phenomenal pillar once again from Flawless as Tarzan getting taken down very low. I believe Death Realm was utilized, it was, but the stopwatch is going to be there for Tarzan. Still, he's going to fall down. A gigantic shield for the Mordekaiser, but there's the bullet time that we've been waiting for. Hybrid still at full health, however. He's up against Viper, who's very, very low on mana, but should still be able to win out this duel. Secret is going to finally CC him, and there's the close in. Yukao with the Kingslayer will lock this one down, and Griffin, a massive... Look for someone who doesn't have a stopwatch. Might be your opportunity there, as Iksu might need to just choose a target, any target, because he's surrounded by four people. Equalizer goes down. He misses his Q there, is now flashing to try and get to safety, but another beautiful bullet time from Viper. We'll say goodnight to the top laner of APK. The rest of Griffin are going to move on over. Antara standing at the ready with a potential equalizer is now cover in absolutely the wrong position, but does go golden, flashes himself out. Good Death's Grasp. That's a huge up hold into the frontline. Death Realm does come in as a bullet time, again doing some work, but Iksu's able to keep himself alive for quite a long time. Not quite enough there as Hybrid's at half health. He can't really get the damage done as Antara just flashes on top of him. He's going to go into his Zhonya's as well as now APK. Four members just struggling to stay alive. And we've got the Vanguard's Edge already picked up here by Yukao. As Dredgeline does come in, Hybrid is going to jump immediately on top of Antara. I believe he still has his Zhonya's available, though. A Secret can't get back into this fight as cover finally turns up. Now Yukao going to dash on over to him, but the Jarvan's already fallen down. Hybrid goes golden very quickly, now invisible as he's trying to fight Viper. One versus two, he's not able to do so as Yukao was keeping three people busy this entire time. Another Kingslayer as finally he falls down as Antara gets in on top as another bullet time just flies over, and Antara is even going to survive in this exchange. Taking too much damage just yet, but that should change as this siege continues, and the first Nexus turret probably will be focused. There's the equalizer down as Hybrid able to avoid it for the moment. Yukao in the back line as Iksu's doing his best to try and fight him. Death's Grasp comes in, but it's just not enough as Iroh, the only one that anyone can kill, and Griffin will be able to win this game, stopping the winning streak that APK had found for themselves. They managed to get three in a row, but now the Nexus will fall against them, and Griffin pulling themselves one step further away from relegation.
During that fight, we also heard Yukao being very confident in that Death Chamber, just seeing that Mordekaiser is not getting out. In fact, you're locked in here with me. Completes that duel and gets out.
Yeah, impressive stuff. Also had QSS pretty early in this game as well, so wasn't ever too scared of Iksu. It was a long, drawn-out affair, but eventually Griffin were able to...